Sup guys? Hold on, I need to change my settings so copyright music doesn't play and I get copyrighted. Cause that would suck. Sup Kate? Okay, I think I changed it so it wouldn't get copyrighted for any music. Sup, Moa? Okay, I'm checking to see what missions I have. Donate bars. What's your username? Sup, SpongeBob? Okay, I'm going to do Team Rumble to get some kills. Says you're not accepting friend requests. Hopefully you figure it out. Yay, hey Eva, glad you found it. Alrighty. I'm going to land at Tilted Towers. Because I'm going to vote. Actually, I don't really have that many bars. Yeah, after this round, I'll look for your name. I do not have 2FA. And I don't think I can get it, because I don't think I have an epic. Well, I don't know, really. I don't have a password, I don't think. But yeah, sorry, I can't really gift you. No, it was like 3 years ago, I think, when I signed in on this, and my dad signed me in, and I used my PlayStation, I think. Yeah, but I don't have 2FA, so I can't gift you. I like the Stinger SMG, but it's not my fault I can't subscribe. I mean, not subscribe, gift you. Because you need to FA and I don't have it. Going to die. Actually, I shot him a lot. No! No, no, no! I was so close to killing him. Oh, nice. It kind of has my kill. Where did I get these from? Heh. Oh no, I'm on fire, I'm dying, I'm totally dying. Darn it. I need to find more people to kill. Oh no, Sasuke! Nice, got some ammo. Ah! No! I don't wanna die today! I'm too young! Too young! Oof. Uh-oh. I am being chased by John Cena. And now I have just murdered John Cena. Uh-oh. Ah, I'm stuck. Hello, Phoenix. Well, I might not have pronounced that right. But sup. Oh, all right. It's pretty good. How's yours? That's good. Yeah, I do have a pet. I have a pet dog. Do you have any pets? Thanks. Nice. Mine is a dog, and his breed is a Pomeranian, and his name's Cloud. What's your cat's name? That's a cute name. I remember one time my friend told me their cat's name was Oreo too. No matter how much I shoot people, it's like I always die. I'm currently trying to reach 600 subs. Well, good luck. Dang it, I was so close to killing him. Watch a lot of different ones, but right now I'm in the middle of Demon Slayer and Bungo Stray Dogs. Oh yeah, and Boruto. I heard it wasn't that good. I haven't seen it, but like, wait, no, it was Fairy Tale, I think that it said. My Hero, yeah, that's one of my favorite animes. I can't wait for season 6 coming out in fall. And also part 2 of Spy X Family and 2 Year Eternity is also what I'm waiting for in the fall. Eternity is a really good and underrated anime because I don't think it's that well heard of, but I definitely recommend if you like to watch a lot of anime to watch it. Actually know as Una. Yeah, Eva, I do. I didn't know that. I actually don't really know the characters either. I think Kirito might be the main guy or something. It's not working, I must have. Oh, sorry, it's not working for you. Not gonna lie, Eva, me too. Nothing can ever go wrong with some dinner. To say ooh woo. I agree. Dinner always has the best meals. I remember one time my social studies teacher, she didn't know what it was, so she was like saying, she was like telling everyone in the class to say it. She was like, come on, someone has to say it. Yeah, I'm looking up your name. I don't really get what it means. I just know some people say it for some reason. I haven't had dinner yet because of my time zone end. I will be having chicken for dinner. Alrighty. Kate, is it this one or the other one? Oh, alrighty. Okay, I sent you a friend request.
Hi, I was watching the stream.
Hello.
Hello. What do you want to play?
Maybe Team Rumble, because I'm going for the rebuild the block mission.
Alright, Team Rumble. I'm going to put on no-fill. Wait, is Kate Porter going to join the party? Oh, I was just gonna play.
I'm not sure if he is.
Yeah. Uwu! I tried to do Uwu. I can't do it. It's kind of hard, really. My voice ain't high, really. Well, I'm only 14, and I'm gonna turn 15 in October.
Happy early birthday.
Oh, thank you. Congrats for 1,000 subs, by the way.
Thank you.
No problem. I think when I subbed to you, I think you had around 600 subs. I think I met you on a video, what was it? Subscribe to Recover in the comments. And I found your channel, that's how I know you.
Yes. Oh, Eva, the person who joined me was, hold on.
Oh, be right back. It was let's just call
it
me. Come
in. It was Phoenix-tastic, and by the way, Eva, it was Phoenix-tastic. And his old username was Germantastic, if you knew him. You're welcome.
Actually, I'm gonna go right now, sorry.
It's alright.
I'm really sorry about that.
It's alright.
Yeah. Have fun streaming.
Thanks.
No problem.
Dang, I reached the ground fast. If anybody else wants to join me in the game, you can. I'll play with you. I didn't even know that was a mission. Nice, leveled up. I'm gonna get started to ready to kill. And I'll probably need to get better guns this round. Last time I didn't have the best guns, I don't think. I wish they brought back the tactical shotgun. That was my favorite shotgun. They should actually bring back a lot of the original guns. To destroy objects at old IO outposts. Is that what these are? Guess I'll go and check. Really need these, but I think if you gather them it gives you XP. Oh yep, if you have double XP I think it gives you like 100 or 200 or something. Oh, yep, this was the IO outpost thing. Ah! What the? No, it's ruining my mission. It took over the outpost. How will I destroy it now? I think it's going away. Yep. Okay, maybe I'll work on that IO thing next round. Where is everyone? There's somebody. I wonder if they want to get murdered. I got the kill. Let's see, a shotgun, two shot shotgun. I like the one I got, I'll keep it. I bet everyone's just hiding because they're scared of my awesome power. My car needs to explode. Dang it. Ah! Dang, I never get a break. Nice. charged SMG, I can change that for this. Firework flare gun, I could change that for this, I guess. It's not like I'm ever gonna use that gun. Maybe I'm gonna do a parkour run thingy. Death run. No! Dang it! I suck at this game. What? It's like they can kill me in 0.1 second and it takes me 20 years to kill one person. Yeah, hold on, after this game I'll try. I hate the charge SMG. Ghosty Hall. I might have forgot. No, dang it! I was so close. Haha, got him. I will get the 4K subs, but they are not subscribed, so I'm getting... What do you mean? Darn it, we lost. Okay, I only need 11 more kills, and let's see how many storms to survive. I have to use 900... gold. That'll take a while to collect, I think. I don't know how long it takes, really. I don't play this game a lot. I can't find it. Let's see what skins I have. I'm gonna change it. Oops, I didn't mean to click that. I don't think you've ever said in the comments. I'll use the Rick scan. Let's see, how long do these missions last? 2 days. I guess I'll play Team Rumble again. Spray peace signs. How will I do that? DJ go crazy? Who's that? Oh, it's someone on my team. I'm going to land here and do some outpost stuff.
Fluxus movement? Because it's hideous. But a different type of hideous than it was before, so mission accomplished.
Establish device on upper. I don't like the device uplinks, because it's all the way over there. Sometimes it's hard to look for. Dang it, I thought they wouldn't notice. Ah! I never get a brick in this game, do I? You know what, I'll just chill back here at this tree and kill whoever comes. Looks like my first victim is here. Collect that. I guess I'll collect more then. Hello. Uh-oh. Come at me again. Yes, drive away. No one can see me, I'm in camouflage mode. Where'd that come from? Uh-oh. Someone's coming after me. Not really near me, but still. I'm blinding? What does that mean? Come on, can I buy you? No! I need to kill 10 people by the time this ends. Have blood in my... Oh, bleeding. Is your arm okay? What do you mean? What's up, Kate? This is cavernous. What do you mean? Please don't be rude to her, she tries her best for everybody. Yeah, you're right, but I do. Why is she not my baby? What are you talking about? Darn it, I died again. I suck at this game. I'm always dying. Nice, good luck. How did I not take, how did they not get hit once by that? But be more quiet to people when you talk. Me? Nice, Kate, good job. Talk loud to make sure like my mic picks up noise because sometimes it doesn't. I'm going to play normal solos. Thank you, Kate. No, I'm so close. Darn it, just missed it. Do you have some boyfriend sometime? You can drive a bus now?
Here we are. So, can you find a seat for me? I need to run some tests.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you could drive a bus. Are you asking about me, SpongeBob? Oh no, I need to get a gun. Ah! My bus! Uh-oh, I might die. How did that get marked? Please be a good gun. That's something. Where'd they go? No, I don't have one. Mod job 20. Yeah, I'll make you mod, Eva. Wait, why do you want to be it? Usually, I only make someone mod if there's bots, because one time there's bots in another stream, and I had to make someone bot for it. I mean mod. How's this my sapling? What were you gonna do, Eva? Well, I guess there's nothing really to do. Let's see. Oh, alright, if there's any bots, I'll turn you into it. Dang, I'm far away from Tilted. Good thing there's a gas station over here so I can get a car. Can I have mod, please? No, sorry. The only person I'll turn into mod is Eva. When'd you get here? And you, I'll turn you into mod too. OMG, surprise, surprise. La la la. Hopefully people are still here. I came here for the kills. Looks like everyone left. Let's see where I should go next. Maybe this place? Why? Dang, this car's fast. And takes all your gas immediately. Uh-oh. Can you play Far Cry 6? Is free now tomorrow? Yeah, I'll look at it. If it's there, I'll get it tomorrow. Wait, it's free now or tomorrow? Well, I'll check it out in a little bit. Darn it, I came all this way for the storm to come. Actually, I guess I could get that box. Huh, no one's over here. Hopefully no one's hiding around here. No, tomorrow. Oh. Yeah, after the stream, I'll check it out and see if it's there. Oh, I don't have an Epic game, so I probably can't get it. He said he's from Thai, so he's not that good at English. Cause I know him. What do you mean? No calling people names. Let's keep this a nice and peaceful and fun chat. Well, I was playing with someone earlier, but they had to leave. So yeah, if like you want to join or something, if you're on, I don't know if you're on or not. What is that? But checking on place. KK. those aren't noobs! Those aren't noobs! Ooh, doggy, ah! Well, do they not have a great shot? I mean, a gold shotgun that I do not know how to use. I've never used it. What? This game sucks. How dare they? Oh, they have the exact same shotgun. No way I lost that. There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it, so the animal problem. Bro, that's the Phineas and Ferb theme song. Driving your sister insane is definitely part of the summer agenda. I'm going to do a death run. Actually, I could play. All right, I'll play death run until you join. If you're tired, you should take a nap. What do you say, speak higher? Oh, I said if you're tired, you should take a nap so later on your head doesn't start hurting or something. Dang, my internet sucks. Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. Terrible at death runs. I wonder how far I can make it until Flip joins. Why'd you say that? What's wrong? I know what this is. It's no, I guess. I guess I don't know what it is. No, what happened? I don't know what that means. I just don't know what SpongeBob was talking about. I did not mean to run into that. Oh, I see what you typed in chat, Kate. I want you to leave. Oh, that climbing thing saved me. What's this? You found Bob the Bear. Send a screenshot to this guy on Instagram. I don't really know who you are. Oh no, no! Hey, at least I didn't die. Okay, this thing isn't too hard. I know what I'm doing with girls. What? I wonder what this thing's for. I wonder if it's just a door or something. Eva, your comment didn't pop up for some reason. SpongeBob in game and you're a bloody simp. What? Aw, darn it. Ooh. The climbing thing saves me. Oh, all right. I didn't even know you could do that. Darn it. What were you gonna type, Eva? Oh yeah, I said, what were you gonna type before you accidentally clicked enter? About Moeshi typing simp. Thanks, Eva. That. No, I need to see what it is now. No, oof. I have no idea what that thing is, and I might never find out. Thank you. Dang, I'm already at level 116. What for? Reddish? Brownish? I'm not exactly sure. It's like reddish, I'm pretty sure. Well, actually, it's like some of it's like blondish, and some of it's red. Not like blonde, but like the underneath part of my hair is somehow like dirty blondish. Trash bag. Oh, sup. Ever wear a plastic garbage bag? Ask. No, I have not. Not a whole lot, you? You will wear it. What in the world was that? Just make a hole for head and arms in one bag. I probably will not do that anytime soon. I think I'm gonna get 600 subs tomorrow. Nice. I don't know, I just don't really want to. I guess the thing was to speed me up. Now again, why you are not interesting? No, dang it. What for? Mine are blue. Nope, I have not ever held a crab. Yeah, that would sound fun. Have you ever fed a penguin or a giraffe? I think it was like last week or something, I went to the zoo and I actually fed both for the first time. You know what, I'm just gonna kill myself. Do you have crushing on one someday? Someone please subscribe to my YouTube channel, it's called Kate Porter. Yeah, I'll try to later if I can find it. Sometimes channels don't pop up. You should do a Q&A, so many. You know what, yeah, I've done one before, but I didn't have as much subscribers. So I actually should do a Q&A. I guess I'll do one, I'll make a video asking for questions for Q&A tomorrow, maybe do one like next Saturday maybe. But can you? I'm not sure if I am or not. I think I'm subscribed to you because I saw one of your videos this morning actually. I got 0 subscribers. Well, if you're like, is your account for making videos or just watching videos? If you're like just starting a YouTube channel, I think a good way is to make some YouTube shorts because that's how my channel grew a lot. YouTube Shorts, I think, is something that would be good to start off with, and then like if you're more interested in longer videos, once some of your videos get more views, you'll be recommended more. Because I think there's more likely of a chance of someone getting views on a shorter video, because a lot of people scroll through shorts and watch long videos now. And also, using tags is also a great way to help, because once I started using tags, I got thousands of views on a lot of videos. Sometimes I like Google what's one of the most searched YouTube videos like this week or something, and I use those as tags because it also helps bring up the views. I'm going to try to find your channel, Kate. discreet. It's just music. Oh, all right. Tony, if you wanna get his channel, I can paste it. All right. But then you must go to my last video, like that you comment on. Okay, after the stream, I might have time to check it out. Okay.
Dangling.
Yeah, you did say yesterday that you were a boy. Oh, all right, Kate, but if it works now to paste it. Darn it. Maybe go to my last video and see if I've pasted the challenge. I can't right now if I'm not on my laptop. But you can have YouTube on PS. Yeah, but I don't have it. Oh no, I'm lagging. I have a PS4. They should bring skateboards into Fortnite. I'm not sure if they have or not, but I think they should. Or like bikes. Yeah, I like it. I got it for Christmas of 2019, I think. Do you have any game consoles? No, it's lagging to my mobile. I think using tags that viewers would be interested in, like sometimes if like I make a video about Itachi, I put some information behind Itachi and like what he did and stuff, and then I put a, it's sometimes like I put the show name and stuff, and if I play a game I'll put the game name, or if there's like something trending right now, let's just say there's like this Minecraft thing that's trending, you could use that as a tag. What the? So Sorry if you guys hear beeping in the background. There's like this car outside that won't stop beeping for some reason. Outside to be shut up. Can you please stop play Fortnite and go to Far Cry 6? If you don't do it, it's too late. One sec. There might be something I can check it on. Yeah, I don't need to download, so I can't play. I can't play it today, but it'll be in my my library if it's there. Far Cry 6. Oh yeah, it was for you. It's only the trial, I think, though. What if there is a stream where you ask questions and everyone in the comments must answer? Oh, that sounds fun. Yeah, I claimed it. No problem. Can you put a song called Slide by Junior Andre on? I'm not gonna play any songs because I don't wanna get copyrighted. Cause I also need to stream and get watch hours so I can get monetized soon. That's why soon I'm gonna start working on long videos so I can get watch hours in. I'll use this as my favorite spray. Where'd that go? About how copyrighted works on YouTube art. Not really, but like, it can not let you get watch hours counted, and, or it could ban you, like give you a copyright strike, which could get you banned. I don't think you can get copyright strikes for YouTube Shorts, but if you post stuff like long videos with music, you could get copyrighted. Like one time I posted a video and it got copyright striked. I removed it and it got away. It sucks because like they copyright you for just using a song for a fun little video. It's kind of stupid how they copyright you just for having fun making a video. Unless you try to like steal the song and claim it as yours, then there's really no point of copyright. Yeah, what? I should stream more often. Maybe I'll find time to, since school's starting, I have to focus on that. Mine's starting Monday. Like maybe every 2 weeks I might be able to or something. But if I don't have time to stream, so I could always make a gaming video once in a while too. I mean, about to, oh yeah. Darn it. Once in a while, when I have time, well, not once in a while, like every now and then I could post some gaming videos. Do any of you like to bully? Not really bully. I don't really bully my siblings. I joke around with them a lot, but I don't really bully. being time. Huh? Do you bully your sister, Moa? Well, if you have one. But what for day do you say? I don't know, maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'll do an age reveal once. Like, sometimes I'm like plan like subscriber specials. Like, let's just say if I reach 10,000, I do a video for that. So maybe if I reach like 10,000 or 100,000 or 50,000 subs. Dang, harsh Moa. I'll do an age reveal at 100k subs. I don't know how I survived from that. Getting angry, then I have a knife in my arm tonight. What are you laughing about, Eva? What do you mean, SpongeBob? Oh. Did you hear that? Ah! Oof, I died. What do you mean about what do you mean? So I like you say that. I don't really say that a lot of times. Sometimes I just don't know what you're typing. Like, it's like I read it, but I fully don't know what. Well, I hope your arm gets better soon. I'm on full. Nice. Good luck on winning. Hopefully no one's toxic and grabs you. You should get it helped with stitches or band-aid if it's small. Aren't stitches for like bigger? So you, how am I being mean? Nice, good job. What console do you play on? Ah. You say you don't can read my comment. That's not what I mean. Oh, Xbox, nice. Me to anyone. I haven't been rude once during any of my streams. Or at all. Well, yeah. No one here, chill, okay? No, I died! Dang it. I wonder if I can like go on the black things. Well, be quiet when you paste something. Nice, I level up again.
Level 101, let's go.
I don't know, maybe because Moa wasn't here yesterday. I have no idea. But everyone here should just chill and be nice to each other. Yeet. Ooh, good thing I didn't use that bounce thingy. I would have died. Okay, chill with your brother, he is very interesting. Darn it. Whee! Ooh, that was close. Darn it. Do you know what Social Blade are? No, I don't. Whoa, what happened? It's like they telling you how to make, it's like how money you make in 1 month or 1 week. Oh. while I make $0 a week, a year, or even a decade. I'm joking. Someday I'll make $1,000,000 a week. Ah! Ooh, nice. Oh, it's my deadly. I'm not exactly sure what the like a lot of times people make jokes about the dad coming back with the milk, but I don't know why exactly. I know that like it's like their dad left to pretend to go get milk and never came back, but I wonder how that became a very common joke. The first time I heard the dad coming back with the milk thing was when I was like 9 maybe, and I was watching Amazing World of Gumball and they said it once. Yeet. No! Haha, made it. What time is it for everyone right now? It's, one sec, what time is it? 4:20 p.m. Wait, yeah, 4:24 p.m. My dad uses that joke a lot because of me. So, like, 11, I think? No one really makes jokes at my house about it. Actually, I say it all the time. Like when my mom goes shopping, I'm like, yeah, you came home with the milk. Dang, it's super late where you are. Twenty-five p.m. So like 10, I think. Dang, it's getting pretty late where you guys are. It's almost 5:30, so you're like an hour ahead of my time. Yeah, you're an hour ahead of my time zone. Oh no! Do any of you guys have to start school soon? I still haven't had my dinner. 5:30 is an early time for dinner. I like dinner between like 6 or 7. Like 6 or 7:30. So I can have time to do stuff during the night. Nito? Oh. I sadly have to start school Monday, so I won't be able to post as commonly. But also, since it's virtual school, I'll probably post like once every other day, so I won't be gone. Right now, all I really post is anime. Is there any other kind of content you guys want, like, other than anime? It. Are you like graduated or something? Or like you're just not going yet. Or it's not required where you live. Oh, nice. Looks like your major. I think that's what they're called. Thank you. Hello Neighbor? Oh, play Hello Neighbor. Yup. I'm not sure if I have it. I think it's like 30 bucks on PlayStation. I feel like it goes on sale for cheap. I did not have enough money to play it, but right now I don't have enough money to buy it. I think I just got it from PlayStation Plus. Unless I'm thinking of the wrong game. I haven't downloaded it yet though. A bank ID? No. £500,000, I think, is what that is. That's $600,000, I think. Nice. So you buy with cash, no big deal. PlayStation cards is what I buy games with. Yeah. That was close. A voice changer is a thing that makes you sound differently. I think usually it's just you like on, like, electronics. Guys, I'm done with the stream for now. If you want to, what was I gonna say? I'll post again some other time. See you guys for now. Cause I got some stuff to do since it's getting late.